guys, welcome back to today's vlog. So right now we are rushing because we're, sorry the lighting, we are about to head to go to, we're going to go back to school shopping, so take you along on that journey. So yeah, I'll give you an OOTD just before we go. So I'm wearing this green sort of camo jumper. I'm wearing my sort of bleached jeans, and I'm just wearing this watch that I got on Wish. So yeah. Because my brother just wants to see something. My mom's in shopping and I'm just finished most of my stationery school supply shopping. So yeah, most of it I've got my pens, highlighters and stuff. There's just a few things in the shop to do, so I'm gonna go back another day and get my other things. Oh gosh, it's raining so heavy. Oh my god, sorry guys. Now there we go. Oh my god, it's raining so heavy out there. My hair is so bad. My mascara is running. But anyway, I got some of my school supplies. So I'll just show you a few that I got. So I got, you know, pens, pencils, calculator. I got this adorable little pencil pouch, but I don't know if it'll fit all my stuff in, but I just picked it up anyway. There wasn't really nice ones in where I got this, so it just has like a little bobble on its furry. So I just picked that up. I got some Tippex corrector kit, if I make some mistakes. I got a keyring sort of a holder thing to hold my locker keys, so I got that. I also got a calculator, just, you know, your average calculator. I just got that. And I got this really cute pink, like baby light pink stapler, and it comes with staples. I got two highlighters, so I got this pink highlighter and I got this orange highlighter. So I also got this blue pencil, and what I really like about these pencils is it has like holes in there, so you put your finger in there and it's really easy to hold. So yeah, it's actually a cute pencil. So I also got this adorable rubber and pencil pair. So the pencil pair is at the end, it's the pink side, and the rubber is on the top and that's the blue side, and then it just has like a zebra print there. And I also got lots and lots of pens. So we got back home right now and I've just been watching some movies. I watched The Millers. It's such a funny movie. You should really, really watch it. And we had dinner and then I watched my movie. I'm just in my PJs right now. I got comfy. I think it's like 7 o'clock now. So I'm just going to wind down, watch some movies, chill out, catch up on some YouTube videos. And yeah. So that's all I'm really going to do this evening, so I think I'm going to end the vlog here. I know that wasn't really a back to school shopping, but I just decided to, you know, call it that. But anyway, yeah, so subscribe, like, and subscribe, and yeah, see you in my next vlog. Bye, guys.